Finish the room, trace on your palms. Softly close your eyes, and let go of the flower in your eyes. Imagining long straight line, it's coming down from above your head. Reach to the top. And the line is coming down through the center of your head and neck and spine. Reach to the bottom. And the line is still going down and down and down into the ground. And finally, reach to the very center of the planet. See that you are firmly grounded. You are connected to the very center of the planet. Yes, there is a long line between heaven and the earth. And to you all is the being between two brings heavenly peace to earth. Your function is also to bring heavenly joy and openness. Love and function to the earth. You are to hear with that function. From now on, you are listening to the voice of heaven, voice of God, voice of Holy Spirit, instead of this past from your past experience. So think of your first chakra. I believe everyone here knows what the first chakra is. Where is it? So your first voice constantly talking to you that your first chakra is with your parents' beliefs, thoughts, your childhood, traumas, your heart, your pain, and so on. A true voice always asking me to remember that this first chakra is a representative of the gift to you from your parents, your ancestors. So, please see your first chakra with the photo of the beautiful gift from your ancestors, your mother and father, goodness. Their kindness, love, wisdom, softness, sensitivity, And this chapter has so many other love from so many people who receive big amount of joy and love from you because you are so beautiful, baby. Beautiful kid. So this chakra is full of love. Let's go up to your second chakra. Your first voice tells you that you are hurt by some intimate relationships or individual relationships. And you believe that you can't deal with your vulnerability. It's a past voice. The voice from heaven tells you that every one of your people who appeared in your life is a gift from God. Everyone showed to give you love and show that you are lovable, lovely, and wants to be loved. No one hurt you. Everyone appreciated. Your second chakra is among everyone's appreciation and gratitude. Your second chakra is now warmer and warmer. Your lower abdomen is also warmer. You might see the orangish light in your abdomen. You feel safe now. This area is protected by everyone's appreciation and gratitude. Let's go to the third chakra, the center of the solar plexus. Maybe right now you feel so cold and tight here. Because your first voice constantly telling you that you have a difficulty to get along with the world. You have been several or many difficulties so far. In schools, at jobs, everywhere, the first voice said that, that this world is like a monster. So this area, we see a huge amount of stress. But let's listen to heavenly voice. God didn't create this situation. God didn't create this crime, war, trash, bankruptcy, this bad relationship, this layoff, this money issue, this physical issue, his anger, our weakness. God didn't create none of them. So God didn't create us all of them. So they are all your delusional drama. The truth is, through this chapter, you can give the beautiful light to the world. You can help those people. You have a limitless light here and can extend. First voice said that you are constantly attacked by the world. The truth is, nothing can threaten you. You can limitlessly give the light to the world. Are you keeping those three lights? First chakra, second chakra, and third chakra? And let's go to our fourth chakra, the center of your chest, or you can feel our whole chest area. Well, you know the first voice. First voice says that your love didn't realize. Your love doesn't reach that person. Your love is rejected. That person doesn't understand your love. Your love is powerless. You know, this is a fast voice, and the fast voice is already wrong, so fast voice can't reach you. So meaning, this fast voice is your hallucination, illusion. So let's listen to the true voice. Holy Spirit said that, why don't you use my love? Why don't you use God's love? This love doesn't see any grievances. This love embraces everything so easily. And no one can resist it. So feel the huge amount of light within your chest, and the light is expanded all directions. And reaching all the people in your life, including the people whom you meet in future. You can imagine Holy Spirit or your guide is in front of you and giving you your beautiful light like a laser. Can you imagine the beautiful crimson color light is coming to your chest? So vivid, energetic, passionate energy is coming to you. And while you are receiving this beautiful light, you can also start feeling the beautiful blue light is coming to your throat center, throat chakra. This blue light cleanses this area. Cleanses your regret, you couldn't say, or you did say, you couldn't express, or you did express wrong, or you were worried, you can't express correctly, or you won't express your truth ever. Such as your regret, worry, anxiety, they are friends. And Holy Spirit gives you the bravery to express yourself, express truth. Red and blue. And now, you keep this light and then you can start feeling additionally the whitish light coming to your forehead between 6th chakra and 7th chakra. This light is a bridge between God's wisdom and your intelligence. You know, your intelligence is nothing without God's wisdom. So now Holy Spirit is connecting them. So you are receiving whitish light bluish light and crimson red light. And you know here one beautiful third chakra, second chakra, and the first chakra. You don't need to grab any new information with your consciousness right now, but let your mind remember your limitless power. And gift was given to you, your talent, and your pure dream, the miracles. Let your soul remember your true desire. And let your mind bring back the limitless power. And at the same time, observe your physical sensation right now. Can you see the difference? When you are listening to the past voice, you feel tired, you feel hopeless, you feel lost. But when you bring back, remember, yeah, what you are given, you feel much more vitality, and safety, and you start trusting that plan. Holy Spirit wrote the scenario for your happiness. You are not scenario writer. Don't try to do that. Just let your energy center shine. Let yourself be beautiful. Thank you. Okay, whenever you see uncomfortable situation, fearful situation, bad condition, you say to yourself, God didn't create this. So it is not real. It's my product. It's my past product. So please try to fix your life. So your consciousness is touching somewhere the life itself. Because we are now, we can be escaping from past voice. Maybe a little bit, but a little bit is enough. Find some power. Find some dark stuff. This is your energy source and the feeding power. So please see this beautiful life and say thank you to for sitting in front of you. And bring back the sight of long straight line penetrating you. Remember between heaven and the earth. You are between. You are here to drink the voice of heaven. You can change all the sides of the past with your new sight. Your heart doesn't create anything. It's water. It's all your thought. You can change anything in the past. This is from Casimir's workbook lesson 14. So keep your beautiful dress and keep the sense of a vitality and powerful And so what's the productivity in your mind? And slowly put your head down and come out of the meditation state. Okay, next, starting 50.